local news tonight. Services were held for the late Dr. Everett Cussler, founder of the Medical Research Institute Erraticus. Although the cause of death is still undisclosed by authorities, sources close to the family have said Cussler's death was an apparent suicide. A widower for 10 years, Cussler survived by his son Peter and daughter Rachel. Tonight's weather, clearing with occasional drops in temperature, but the solar power advisory is still in effect. So you cabin dwellers, watch your rate of consumption. It's currently 55 degrees.
Elizabeth, now you are the majority stockholder in the Erraticus Institute.
And the new chairperson. What makes you think I even want it? Still watching, aren't you?